Hello and welcome back to Floris, a mod for Mount & Blade Warband. Now, I am currently doing my best to defend this place. The enemy is on their way. They are relentless. No, you don't, sunshine. Oh god, you hit me. Kill him. I'm doing my best not to get hit because I've got to survive. But let's have a quick look. We've almost beaten them. Almost. I'm wearing them down this way because I need to make sure they're not going to try anything when I step away. Because this place is going to be undefended for a little while. I mean, if they didn't have as many archers, this would be so much quicker. We're getting them now. We're getting them. Come on. Obviously, if I stand here... No, let's not do anything stupid. I was gonna say, will my shield on my back protect me from the bolts? But that's a very stupid thing to do. At least they ain't messing around anymore. Here we go. How will we ever survive that onslaught? Oh, like that. Oh, okay. Done. We survived. Okay. Very good, very good, very good, very good. Archers killing them just nicely. And again, they've got to be done. This is going to be their last wave. Yeah, look at it. There's no reinforcements behind them. Let's take them out and go home. Part of me wants to climb down there and fight them, but... the high ground, it's over. We won. Yay. I'm okay. So, battle won. Uxul defended. Enemy repelled. Floris, mate, you need to get over here and do something. Deployable? That's a nice story. Oh god. Alright, let's grab some more food before we make our way back. Problem is now, this place is weakened, you know? I'm close to Sunnoh, I'd have been tempted to go back. get a few more troops. You know what, let's do it. It's one trip. Wait, why? Did he lose his tap? Did his relationship go down because he lost his territory? Because he's terrible? Is that what it is? I hate it when I get blamed for things like that. Because it's dumb. And I get mad. I actually didn't mean to take. Let's drop a few of these in here for a rainy day. I actually wanted to take these fellas. No, I'll take them. So I can't be everywhere. Wait. Why did he lose relation? Game log. I don't get it. I don't get what the problem is. I don't know, but I've got business to take care of. He's still got his castles. I lost Nara. Great. Then we're going to go back, retake that, and Yuhan Castle. Floris was defeated in battle but managed to escape. Yep, I gotta get my other people in. I gotta get them out there. Rodok and Swadia made peace. Come on. Straight to Nara. You can all be here as much as you want. You can fight me as much as you want. I will destroy you. Besiege the town, call for a meeting, surrender. I don't know how many people are here. Prepare for it. Their numbers are irrelevant. We're going to take it. The good thing is, even if I take this and then he loses it, I can keep giving it to that one guy just to max out my rep with him. I mean, it's kind of nice that I can do that. Run. Oh dear God, run. Remember, wounded is not a fatality. Wounded means they fight another day. Mafeld and Lazalitz. I don't know how well they'd be as lords since they've got no leadership. Maybe I need a book. A book for leadership and then get them to start reading. Back. go. Get up here. You can push back. My archers are almost in position. We can do it. So dead now. They're so dead. Okay, my archers aren't really lined up as smoothly as I'd have liked, but it's fine. We take them out, we go for Yuhan Castle, hopefully eliminate the Kurgan Khanate, and then we just go from there. Doesn't get much easier and better than that. Perfect, perfect. Aw, you are a prisoner. Aw. Aw. It's too bad. Give it back to him. Oh god, I love how much my relation just jumps up with him when I do that. How many people did I lose? Not many. Not many. It's 4 people. Wow. That's impressive. Okay, so I need to find a book of leadership because then I could give it to the others and then they can all read it and yeah. I think 12 strength's a pretty good number to have. Then they can wear pretty well anything, if I'm not mistaken. Except for that weapon. Except for the only other weapon I'm bloody... He's got no riding skill either. Okay. And no shield. Okay. And he can't wait. Okay. Never mind. Mate, you've had this shield for ages. Let me give you that instead. Okay, with Nara taken, we turn our attention to Yuhan Castle. I mean, honestly, you guys could actually leave. It wouldn't matter if you did. But, yes. Khan's there. He has a lot of troops at his disposal. A lot of enemies. Damn it! Uxul's besieged again. Look at him. It's hard to be in two places at once. I'm probably going to lose Uxul. Okay, I've got to start taking prisoners. Alright, here we go. Let's take this place. Ooh. Bring them down. This is going to be kind of a squash. This looks like a pretty good place to me. You guys get up there, have the higher ground, take them out. Spread them out a little bit. They can stay there and continue to kill whoever. I'm going to go in with the main force. Actually, the enemy's reinforcements come from a different direction. Okay. We'll have to deal with that. My archers need to get there very quickly, and I need to get back and make sure they don't get cut off. Go. quicker you go, the better. So freaking many. I think now they're good to start firing. God, my guys are actually pushing in. See, my archers are going to take care of their respawns. Anyway, we'll continue this next time. Join me then.